exactly where we headed. Science won't give God any credit. The church says as long as the prophet said it was good enough for the church to be fed it. There's 4,000 different interpretations. We disagree from Genesis to Revelations. We need to get to the core of the situation and stop bitching about same-sex relations. Chapel says it's non-profit. So if the prophet wants a Benz, he goes and cops it. And growing up, wealth was never topic. No, my daddy never had bread up in his pocket. And my tax dollars only teach abstinence. So half the girls I grew up with got pregnant. Instead of scholarships, they got carriages. Instead of chasing their dreams, they're chasing marriages. Martin Luther King had the vision. So this must be a blind generation. It seems that we become a nation manipulated by the congregation. And we will never find racial unity unless we find equal opportunity. I was born and raised in a Caucasian community. The less fortunate are by their desires for these poor reasons. Meth, crack, and heroin. They are the kings of the underprivileged kingdom. And there's a phantom epidemic in our nation. And this phantom epidemic's education. Over shaping generations. And what about the media? Well, quit believing every fucking thing they feed in you. Yeah. If you about political agendas and sway by political vendettas, oh, well, I am just the son of illegitimate. And I'm just another bitch with an instrument. I know the good I should do, but I always do the opposite, so I should be the last to speak. Well, I should be the last to speak. Well, I should be the last to speak. Well, I should be the last to, well, I should be the last to, I should be the last to speak. I should be the last to speak. Hell, I should be the last to speak. Oh, well, I should be the last to. I should be the last to speak.
Thank you so much.